Felicia thinks she's toying with me, but I learned something in each of these scenes. Another cat. I think some big-time lawyer lives here. I bet she's after his client list to find new targets. Hate to admit it, but she's one smart cat. Just keeping busy, but I'm catching up. Let's see where she hit this time. There you are. Cornelius van Lunt's place. She's hitting places full of one-of-a-kind valuables. She must be working for someone. Otherwise, why not just steal cash?